I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these boats back to that ship, and I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. And this is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Shit, more bad guys. Everyone take cover! What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing village you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
Few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Chase Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Chase Skell. I met some Skelltech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors.
Sounds good.
you're gonna be coming here, don't bring your war with you.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend, Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drones.
Hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
You had any trouble with the roadblocks?
No, thank God, but I heard a bunch of...
I was stuck at a Sentinel roadblock for 3 hours yesterday. What the hell is going on?
All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you. Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video.
came here to escape. We came here to escape the world. Now look at us.
heard some choppers got blown up like the hell out of the sky.
Don't start pushing info you can't corroborate. Leave that to the press.
Sooner or later, those ghosts will learn that it's best to stand down.
I'm killing every last one. It's the only way to get them out of the picture.
I can't even imagine having enough money to buy a whole island.
I don't envy him. His life could never be simple.
Enemy troops might be around.
Keep looking. We'll find them.
Tell me where I can find Jace Skell.
Hey! I told you everything I know!
Hey there. Would you happen to know where I can find Jace Skell?
I don't know anything more.
Thanks for all your help.
I'm busy.
Hello, stranger. I'm looking for Jace Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
I wish I could tell you more.
Thanks. I owe you one.